on behalf of the national team of Ghana, I declare that we refuse to tolerate any kind of discrimination in football and appeal to everyone who is watching us today, wherever you are in the world.
Mamma Akwaba Ediba Lifestyle so ewa eye entertainment review. And then pa ye rekasa a fan ho eye ya ye de ain ye papa ye nana bema bakope eye John Mensa. Meka John Mensa na wehu ni pakra me pesa me chene ye Ghanaian footballer ain. John Mensa was shot number 8 ewa Black Star wu ni mami de me sabo ni number obo kratino. Aine ye kasa afa eye John Mensa ho. Yeah, well, John Mensa, 29th of November 1982. How do you say we need a oh, you know, Sam Rena, we're not Papa Cruz, Shao, Mammy. I own a Obuasi, Ashanti Memo, and I, yeah, well, John Mensa, I can was him. John Mensa, I want a mamba Kuba Kunsia, I 6 children. Now, maybe a tremendous, the first wife. Onene no e divorce ye na onene e divorce no na owo e ma 4 later on your betty news rumors be e twemu say na owo e ma 2 e wo baby fufu, which means na he was having extramarital affair outside his marriage. You see why they say fear men and they don't want to fear men. Aha, ain't he John Mensa they say ne ma no abey nsia na o divorce in the first wife. I have a friend Henrietta. No, I see a pussy ba kupona. No kan a man na hwande. E man igina ase bema. Na oche no osan ekoware oba fufuro. Ai oja eya Henrietta no. Osan ekoware oba efufuro na so. Omo ne no awo esan se oba bakubaku insia. Na position anana eya John Mensa obo ewo Black Star mu. Eya oye defender. But defense and ever sent a sabo back to only baby. I didn't even to be a overhobina. John Mensa, I can one see me. I started a football career at the age of 18 years. Way at your say, who you be, not say, who a talent be, a woman. And trying to be near some other bar wanting there be. At your early age, you know, you try to bring something up, and due to that, someone will also push you up. To get to where you went, to, you want to be, sorry. And John Mensa is 1.8 meters tall. You can't height her. Be my tintin gram or I. So I'm a person. Make a chore. Now, your half brother be a call Benson. A John Mensa. The half brother. I will be here. Brother from another mother. Anna. Now, what boy am I? And you're going to call no ball. Ah, baby. John Mensa, you will be our Boma European countries. I said, we do it cheap. We bought our football club, BTC Sunderland, and we bought ball AFC United. And I also bought Emma Aye Asante Kotoko. And Aye John Mensa and America, the whole assembly. Oh, yeah, Aye about football, more about rights. Rights, Pani Anna, the Nijo. Nine rights, no. And then Anna. Ni ejehopa na John Mensa assign contract be brave or football but recently as me know e kasa se say you dear when yi I when yi into occur retirement se say only football club be am bio my babo be e we ja ama e chiri mba no se omo nso omo mbra na omo embe eto aso na yan yan ntia se ojan first wife e Henrietta ah oko ware second one no. And second one now, or worry, you know. Footballers, former footballers, be brilliant on the wedding, as in a new bit, say, a year Anthony Buffalo, no more, no more, or say to four, Stephen Appiani, some more art, and Moses Mooney, not as a footballer's native phone, you know, but a living legend. I am on in a Omoko, na you for Nasivina, Omoko, yeah, Emmanuel Fe, pa, Emmanuel Fe. Now, the first wife, you know. Or worry on anything now for 10 good years. 10 years old. 10 years. So be all old to me, no akra or pentem na eja. Or better now, I remove things. Now, what relationship more? 2 years crown a wobbly. Now, what's not a worry? I say, 10 years. Jomensa dear, when you're into Boise, and those, now or have extramarital affair, but still, no, he still loves his wife. He said, "Aye, Ghanaian celebrity, see there. We be na aja. One before mu yirichi, before mu yirichi na. One before mu kunu switchi no. Before mu kunu switchi. Na se se no. Jamaica yobi ana on pe social media. So, oh, when the social media handle be our baby, he's just living a simple life, not trying to be too like those social media fans and that, you know. Man, cause he said naturally our fans, yeah, and it's true. And because of the way our born into, you know, our so much skills, just a bare marginal field, so now our ball baller. All time, bear my air bubble, Lancaster, and until now, the fans any a general pan. Now, or you'll be an obey me pan so once I'll be a while, but any celebrity, Bernard Danielson. I'm all Ben O'Connor, private life, and a private life. If I do see you, and also John Mensah, dear, that I've been in your obia or yen who too private, though he had his private aspect when it comes to his life. But then he was free, he was open to anyone at all. Yeah, that's John Mensah for you. And see, John Mensah person, I catch egg and a fortune. Omo omo shano, Asiano, though he's on retirement. But I know, sir, there are upcoming footballers out there. Omo using them as role models. And your person can say, you guys shouldn't give up. You shouldn't give up at all, because if he should have given up at the age of 18, now, or shall see with the football career, no, and can own do baby, I will do say to the extent, say, work on retirement. So, what is it when your person catch a gun of funny say, my mom will be moved, don't let anything bring you down. Yes, who will be young, and oh, young swan, yet you wholeheartedly, because you don't know where that thing you are doing is going to lead you to, ain't it? So, oh, yeah, what, dear? I was say, oh, to Obona, we in ye, in ye, and you're in Biala Biala Ninja, Luna. Bia, obey why you so be in Biala Biala, and Abia now, obin so obey beer, or pesa or boar, nanny, a woyam. You could do it. Obi, why, John Mensah, you are a kind, what's in it, dean, though, or shed football, but oh, nip, nipper, you cannot see me. So this is a little profile about our retired footballer, John Mensah. Thank you.